Well, very few details are being released. Most of the police paperwork has been sealed to protect the alleged victims. But we have learned through the complaints that the victims are girls ages 14 and 15.
First, he was a key witness in the high-profile Mont Vernon murder case.
He seemed proud of what he had done and at points laughing hysterically.
Now, 2.5 years later, Kyle Fenton is in custody himself, arrested by Milford police, accused of assaulting two girls ages 14 and 15. In all, Fenton, who is 23 years old, is charged with 4 counts of statutory sexual assault and 1 count of forcible sexual assault involving only the 14-year-old. It was 2009 when Fenton played a vital role in the arrest of the 4 men charged in connection with the murder of Kimberly Cates and the attack on her daughter. Fenton testified at the trials of Stephen Spader and Christopher Gribble, saying the men bragged to him about the murder. Fenton's mother called police. In the sexual assault case, police say the crimes involving Fenton took place between October and December of last year. A second Milford man, Zachary Whalen, was also arrested by police around the same time as Fenton. He faces 4 charges of statutory sexual assault and 1 count of forcible sexual assault involving a 15-year-old girl. While police haven't confirmed if the cases are connected, the initials and birth dates of that one alleged victim are the same in both cases. The paperwork in Whalen's case alleges he gave the girl alcohol and marijuana, which mentally incapacitated her.
Now, both men are expected to be in court on June 10th for PC hearings. Reporting live in the newsroom, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.